So, this is the old schoolhouse.
We're looking for the lore beast, right?
Yep. Let's hurry up and find it.
Thank you.
the monster Flea was talking about.
Do you think we'll be able to beat it?
No problem. Come on.
Wait a minute. I don't feel ready yet.
Bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it! Hey, Mickey!
Pretty tough.
Jeez, you're depressing. Oh, were you able to get the item?
Yep, perfect. Now to synthesize it.
Then let's go back to our workshop. I hope we don't fail.
Don't jinx it.
Sorry.
Sooner than I expected.
Flay, are you okay?
It's an honorable battle scar. Looks like you guys did it.
Yep, it's perfect.
It better be. I don't need wimps who can't even beat weak enemies.
Come on, let's make it already.
Oh yeah, let's do it.
If you fail, you're going to have to get all the ingredients again.
I hope not.
Don't worry. Trust me, okay?
Isn't the fire a little too strong?
It is? Vane, can you turn it down a bit?
Okay, I'll try.
Thanks. Now I put this in.
Shouldn't you measure it before dumping it in?
It'll be fine. This stuff is all about intuition.
Intuition?
All we gotta do now is wait. Maybe I should add a secret spice.
Ooh, sounds like fun.
Shouldn't we just keep it normal?
She's right! We can't settle for normal! Do it, Jess!
Yes, sir! Let's kick it up with my special secret powder!
Are you sure? Will it really be okay?
It's almost done.
It's finished! It worked? Woohoo!
This is pretty good quality. I approve.
It's so rare when it actually turns out well.
Rare?
Never mind. You're hearing things, silly.
Well, I'm really glad.
Ready as always. What have you done now?
Oh, madame, you're right on time.
I told you not to call me. Well, do you remember your promise?
Jess, show her.
Vice Principal, here's the necro cloth we made.
Oh, you made it. Let's see. Did you really make this yourselves?
Of course they did. And I didn't even help them.
If you had, I'm sure it would have turned out much worse.
Oh, please stop. You're making me blush.
It's not a compliment. Look, children.
Yes?
Do not let this success go to your head. Continue to work hard on your studies. Maybe having a bad example as your leader is not so bad.
So then are we allowed to use this place?
I made promise, so I must keep it.
Yeah, it's all thanks to you and Nikki.
Well done, guy and girls. Let's celebrate.
Oh, Leia's treating us?
Indeed. You've done well, so you deserve a reward.
Yay! You're so generous.
Vin Arielis. So, he is the authoress's...
And thus, we began our studies together in our workshop. Flay, Jess, Nikki, and me. So much had happened that I forgot all about my initial worries. It was really fun. I wonder if it'll be like this every day.